everyone, my name is Anushree. Today I'm going to explain you about life cycle of butterfly. First, I'll show you the drawing. See, this is butterfly. Now, this is butterfly. This is butterfly. Then, you can't see now. Then it will lay egg. Then caterpillar will come out of the egg, from these eggs. Then after a few days, when it becomes old enough, it will make a this structure called pupa. After 15 days, it will become into a butterfly. This is the life cycle of butterfly. Thank you.